So Frenchie bounces back to best, back in his favourite place, and that is, of course, Port Elizabeth, where he always really brings out his best. He's unbeaten over track and trip, 3 from 3.
Yeah, Nate, it's no secret, I said it last time, he's probably 2-3 divisions higher than this field. I mean, we didn't take him to Joburg for a great one just because he wanted to fill the field. That's how good we think he is. Things didn't go his way. You know, it's a certain way to ride him. You know, everything must go his way.
Yeah.
You know, I'm blowing. Everybody thinks I'm unfit. I'm not unfit. He's just very big pressure horse. And, you know, in a race, he's fine.
Yeah.
So I actually tried to pull him up. That's why I'm blowing. I couldn't pull him up.
We have to watch him. He actually only gets going at the line. I mean, as it was, everyone stood out, and again, he came with that flying finish.
I know. So, once again, he's a very, very nice horse. Just grateful we promised to send it to us. Team and his partner, thank you very much. To my sponsor, Fat Frank, thank you very much. And just the vet, Hedley, they're on their way back. I think they're back. So I think it will be the last time Carl's going to take the credit for training this horse, because the vet will probably be standing here next time.
Well, very well done. You're starting a relationship with them. You guys are getting on very well. Congratulations.
It's almost like Carl. Hard work, but, you know, it pays off.
It's worth it.
Yeah, I mean, you have to bite your lip, but it's worth it, 100%.
Well done to Wayne. And Carl's going to step up now, as you heard, on behalf of trainer Vet Bremner, have a chat about this champion, 9-11-time winner. I think his stats speak for themselves.
Yeah, look, he's a fantastic horse, and he's pretty much trouble-free, touch wood. We've had no worries with him. He's straightforward. Like Wayne alluded to, he didn't go right for him in Joburg. You know, there were lots of factors. But anyway, we put that behind us, and he's come out of here, and he's won very well. I want to say well done to Brahm and Billy. And Vet and Hedley will be here soon, so hopefully they'll be here later on, not me.
Got to make a mention of March Music. You look at this, 12 is short for her. For her to run a race like this in this company, it points out talent. They often run well, fresh, talented horses over the sprints, and she ran a cracker.
Yeah, I was hoping nobody noticed.
Oops, sorry.
No, she ran a great race. It was a lovely comeback run.
Yeah.
So, looking for bigger and better things for her too.
Well, great run from the yard. Well done.
Thank you very much.
And it's fantastic to have Brahm van Haestien on course joining us. Got to know, when I see you, something's up. Someone's finding a winner's box, and here you are.
Yeah, no, I've been fortunate every time I've taken the drive up. We managed to find the winner, and yesterday I told Oki, my new neighbour at Fancourt, are you going to join me on the drive? So we left George early at 7 this morning, made a quick pit stop there at Mr. Techie at Humansdorp to say a quick hellos. I know Hedley and Yvette, they should be arriving on course any minute from Hong Kong.
Okay.
But yes, lovely again, on a lovely day to be here. Didn't go so well in the previous race, but well done to my partner Billy in Australia. First time ever we've got an 11-time winner, so well done to Sir Frenchie. He's an 11-time winner, being my lucky number 11 and my date of my birthday. But looking forward to the rest of the day.
Well, he's been a wonderful horse for you to own. He certainly has shown to really enjoy Port Elizabeth. That's one thing you can say. He absolutely loves this place.
Yeah, I think he does indeed, but he's got good stable companions there. Dutch Philip, every time we think that this could be the day that Dutch Philip would beat him, and not the best punters we are, we always back both, because, Brennan Marsh, we believe that your time is near, but that will probably be the day that we don't back your horse. But I can assure you that every time Sir French has beaten Dutch Philip, I've backed both. So I'm sure your time will be soon.
Well, today is Sir French's day. Well done.
Thank you.
Fantastic to have Brahm on course with us, and lovely that he's here and gets to lead in Sir Frenchie, who has been an absolute soldier. You don't often hear of horses notching up in the doubles of winners, and he's now an 11-time winner, and he's wonderful to watch. Always that flying late run. You only know he's about to win just as he puts his head on the line. Fantastic run. Very well done to Yvette Bremner and her team, and of course to Mr. Henderson and to Brahm van Haestien, as well as to Wayne Agrella.